chocolate-covered third graders. Tell your mother, you're not coming home. You! Over there! Come here! If you unlock this, I'll give you some candy!
What happened? Did I faint?
I was wrong!
You must be Igor.
No, it's pronounced Igor.
But they told me it was Igor.
Well, they were wrong then, weren't they?
You were sent by Herr Falkstein, weren't you?
Yes. My grandfather used to work for your grandfather.
How nice.
Of course, the rates have gone up.
Of course. Of course. I'm sure we'll get along splendidly.
Oh.
Sorry, I need you. You know, I mean to embarrass you, but I'm a rather brilliant surgeon. Perhaps I could help you with that hump.
What hump?
Let's go.
Allow me, master.
Oh, thank you very much.
Thank you. Yeah.
Yeah, come over.
I can't believe it.
Yeah, I can't either.
I'm blown away.
Hey,
right now.
At least you don't have to sit underneath there and pull with the counterweight.
Yeah, with the counterweight.
You can build silks.
Have you got enough pumpkins?
No, some of them rotted. I should have just planted the whole yarn.
Oh, just getting to take the good stuff.
I am.
I'm gonna take up half of the space to where Ken's up to sit down.
That was the way it was with me and my biplane.
Oh,
my biplane. The wings go out there. Yeah. They gave me room to put appetizers and drinks. And... So turn around, Shane.
Watch out.
Ooh. And where do you put candy?
You want to be on YouTube,
boink,
Shane?
Boink, boink, boink. Yeah, boink, I boink, boink. On YouTube.
Okay, where?
Well, if it's okay with your parents, I'll put you up there.
Sit down and see. Let's see.
Let's try.
Sit down.
Let's try.
Okay.
This is as good
yeah,
as
okay.
Sit down just like me, like.
My gummy talk onto a fine dance at Rob's end. Be that clear, senor.
Don't tell him, Carlos.
Turn around.
Don't be cheating. get something funny!
Yay! Yeah. Alright, let's go get some.
Go, go, go.